Oh, I don't really know. I think I've been made to really look a fool, haven't I? They're making me wear this thing backwards to take photos of it. Go on, take another one. There you go. So, yeah.
Okay.
Right, now I can put it back the other way, yeah? Now that I look like an idiot, I can have it the right way. Past the integration test by having my shirt photograph backwards. And, this is the statue. And this is the crew. And, this little jacket's a gift, so I get to keep it with a little memory, which is quite cool. But yeah, whenever. Of course, we're going to the flowers to have more photos done. It's a 10-mile one way and then a 10-mile back, or it could just be a 5 one way and 5 back, we'll find out. And we're off. I don't know whether we're going east or west, but we're off. Answer that question, we're going up. Nice little route east of Yalover Harbour. And that's where I came over on the car tailboat today. That's where I shall be returning if I go the short way, which I don't get any more time to call going against the tree carriage. Single file, yeah? One by one. Cool, so a crazy little... I don't know how far it was anyway. It's 14 from since I left the gaff. And we're at a little aqua park thing, which is quite good to know because I'm actually up for a swim maybe this weekend. And yeah, this is it. I think we're just gonna cotch out here and get the chimes in, I suppose. Music. The sun's setting over Istanbul. Everyone just squeezing in for a photo. Love the photos, eh? Everybody loves the photos, eh? Dodgy as night cycling. And my lights are pretty poor. Cool, so still night cycling, it's a bit light now, going along the the plaza, the parade, or whatever you want to call it, and just chatting to this journalist guy who he writes about this tour every week. He's the one that wanted me to have my photo in front of the statue, and I'm going to be written about as a guest, and I'm just giving him information about what I'm doing and that, so we'll have a little article in the local paper over the next few days, which should be a good little souvenir to take home, and something to promote the cause of raising funds for us at Jersey. So yeah. So all some little cycles at an end, and we've wrapped up in it. And I'm getting my dinner bought for me, apparently, so that's happy days, and I'm having a an omelette and an iced tea. Oh, look at that. Iced tea. Yeah, nice one. There it is. I can't really see what I'm doing if I do that, but it's absolutely pitch black, even with the moon. and they're wild dogs. Every corner, oh my god, that was my shadow. What is a dog? Every corner, there's these wild dogs. Man, this is wild. Right, I can't actually tell you how far I've done, because at midnight my speedo resets for the daily distance, so according to that, I've done 8 since midnight. Well, it was 14 to where we had a drink, so I'm assuming I would have done about 28. So, I'm just going to go 28 miles. Sounds reasonable, I think. But, yeah, dogs on the hill, not good. These dogs. Cool, so today I'm cycling with the Yalova group again. And we're just going to head down to the Atatürk statue place and meet up with them. And in 22 miles, I'll be on my 3,000 mark. About 21 and a half, but I'm just going to say 22 for the sake of keeping it easy. And going for a little cycle, drink some chai, and then cycle back. So nice and simples, get out of the house, stretch them legs, work them muscles, blah, 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 blah. Cool, so a few minutes late, but I've just bumped into her. That's Laura Yalova. Well, it's not her second name, but that's what she's called herself on Facebook. Anyway, she's one of the other cyclists I met the other week, and she bought me dinner the other week. It's nice of her, so I think I'll have to buy her an ice cream to say thank you for that. But we're just going there, but I mean, we're halfway, and it's half past now, so we've got another 5 miles to do to get there in 10 minutes, say, before they leave off. So I think that's what, she might have just made that phone call to say wait for us, but we'll find out when we're there. Anyway, moving on. So Ash is arriving here now, and apparently the plan is to go to some barrage. Hello, how you doing? Alright. How you doing? Merhaba. Come on, where are we going? Alright, so we met up, and it turns out we're going 8.5 miles back, where I just came, to a local barrage, which I reckon it's going to be the Gupta barrage. It's not a problem because I'm familiar with it, but it would just be funny to turn out to be the thing that I went to cycle the other day, and that's what they want to do tonight. Keep you pleasantly updated, as they say. Also, this is like the most famous part of the cycle, going for this pound there at full speed. I don't know what the crack that was. Some geezer down there just decided to unload a magazine in his gun for no reason as we all cycle past, scaring the shit out of everyone. And then someone else responded up there, see? Bang, bang, bang. Who knows? So of all the places, end up at the deer side dam, Gupta barrage. And, you alright? Yeah, good, good, you? And, I forgot what I was saying now. And yeah, so anyway, we come to this guy's work, and, he's working shifts, and as you all know, when you're on shifts, you get your mates around and you have a barbecue and a few beers and you chill out. So that's what we're going to do. And it's more than just a few mates, but it's not the amount that I would have taken to my work. So if you can hear me above all the noise, this is what the pump station for the Gupta barrage looks like. Similar to work, isn't it? TV on, kettle in the office and that. Homer Simpson, eat your heart out. Buttons everywhere. An insight for the barrage bump anyway, so there you go.
Yeah, a bit disappointing that I'm not going to make the 3,000 miles tonight. I'm only on 14 and a half now, and I'm literally walking a mile up the road to get home. So I won't be hitting the 3,000 tonight, which which it keeps getting put off. I don't know what it is, you know. I keep saying, oh, I'll go and do the barrage. It's 3,000. It doesn't happen. No, I'll go for a cycle with these guys. It's 3,000. It doesn't happen. But yeah. So where will... The question is, where will I hit the 3,000? You know. Yeah, so this is what cycling's about, so... Eating and drinking tea.
In the video.
Yeah, another good night out with the Perşembe cycling crew. And been fed. Been watered, should we say, with chai. Watermelon, which is nice. So now I'm going to go on the nice 1-2 mile uphill cycle back home and I can chillax. Things are-